his last appearance in the games. He's only 33, but he improves his bronze medal from Rio 5 years ago to a silver medal in the Kirin, his second Olympic medal. The world championship gold in 2017 in the Kirin. A real character and one of the wonderful, energetic racers from Malaysia. To the top step of a podium in an Olympic Games in 2008 when the team sprinted Beijing. And he becomes the first Olympian from Great Britain to win gold medals at four consecutive games. He defends his Kirin title won in Rio in sensational fashion to collect the ninth Olympic medal. No British cyclist, no British... just one more.